that tow truck.
You know what? I can get on a plane right now and leave, and it would be
fine.
I'm
sorry.
I am so irritated.
Are you okay
with
pizza?
I don't care. It's rude.
What do you want?
Pizza is not a freaking big deal. I'm so sick of your dramatics.
I'm sick of doing all the masterminding,
okay.
And I
you
sit
know what?
And you guys
I'm
watch.
Done. I'm
okay,
so serious.
You can
I'm
be done.
Because I would die for these kids, but I can't spend one more minute with her.
This is so over.
Whatever.
Oh.
Whatever.
It definitely took a lot of processing time. I mean, I went home and spent a lot of time doing laundry and unpacking and thinking, like, my gosh, what happened? Too many people in too small of places in hot weather with Murphy's Law breakdowns of RVs. Stress got the best of us, all of us.
It has been extremely tense between myself, between Kate, between myself and some of the babysitters and the kids. So that became, you know, quite difficult to deal with.
Day two or three, I mean, nobody was having fun. Attitudes were already flying. And I was like, we still have a week and a half of this. It's not gonna happen.
I mean, it was to the point where drop the guards, nobody even cared there were cameras there anymore because we were just so exhausted, nobody cared.
You can blame it on stress. You can blame that you treat people badly because of stress, but it's no excuse to treat the people that love you the most and are closest to you so poorly, because we're the ones that support you and love you.
It's enough to bust your butt and be treated like that for 5 years. I'm gonna cry. It just sucks because I would die for these kids, but I can't spend one more minute with her.
When you heard Ashley say, I would die for these kids, but I can't stand another minute with her, what went through your head?
I hear that in my head. It hurts a lot. I think she was very angry with me, but quite honestly, I think it was a little overdramatic.